In this video, I'm going to explain about the match property in an AutoCAD. So do you know first what is match property? Match property is a type of copy format from the source object to the destination object. Say for an example, here I made some of the alteration in this object. Say for an example, just change a color and also the weight of a line, and next to that it's enough. Okay, so here I made two modifications in its properties. So if I need the same property to the other object, then I need to change each and every time. So select this object and do this the same color. I need to choose the same color, and also I need to choose the same line weight. Okay, so after made each and everything, it takes more time. Instead of that, you just select only the match property command. So this is the icon for match properties. Just click and select a source object. This is the source object and destination object. Once you select the source object, then go to the destination object. So these are the destination object. Okay, say for an example, I just choose these are the destination objects. Suppose if you need for some other property, some other objects, say for an example, these are some other objects. Okay, you can change the source to the destination object. Okay, so this is a kind. Suppose if I made more than two property or three property, so these are some kind of other information. So I choose a color like this and the line weight, this one, and the line type, center line type. Okay, so here I made three property change. So for this kind, I can choose each and every time change color and change line weight and change line type. So it takes more time. So better, instead of that, just choose the match property command and select the source object and click which are the object you need to change like the source object. Okay, so once you click, automatically it converts. Automatically it converts which are the formats that is available in the source object that is continued and copied to the next to that object while you escape from the command. Okay, so these are the methods. So you can see, so these are the objects are made in a single click. For even you can do the same, but you need to select first, you need to select all the objects and convert which are the colors already you made. Okay, and again you need to convert the by layer, and again you need to change the line type. So after changing each and every time, it takes more time. So instead of that, you can do only a single click, that is a match property. Okay, so I think, I hope you can understand well. Suppose if you need more than that, so this is the block and this is the polyline. So polyline is a continuous block. So you can change the same match property to the other object. Okay, I choose this is the source object, and I can choose the destination object as this block. Okay, so you can view and you can understand what I explained clearly. Okay, if you have any doubts, give your comments to the comment section. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you.